Superman.
Time to bring the hammer down.
Begin. Begin. Come on.
Athena, guide me!
Begin.
Now. Again.
Ah!
You run along now. I have business to attend to.
Begin.
Now.
Had enough?
Must I remind you of my superiority?
Begin.
Good thing I've got both. When will they ever learn?
Begin.
Ah!
Now.
Though pleased with the outcome, Superman's battle with his duplicate left him troubled. If one Superman could go so far astray, why not another? Preventative measures were in order. After much discussion with his fellow Justice Leaguers, Superman ingested a remote-release kryptonite capsule. At any sign of instability, the kryptonite would permeate his body, killing him. The question of who could trigger the device was solved democratically. Each week, a different leaguer would take possession of its remote control. Only Batman was denied a shift.